Cratchit dreamed of riding that grind rail, which he will do as soon as he finds some grind boots.
Nefarious has built quite the operation here.
You're not kidding. Let's check this place out and see what we can find. Door. Why does everything have to be made of dense alloy?
Try not to be offended by that.
Come on, we better keep moving.
You thought you had seen the last of Mr. Zircon.
some nanotech.
Mr. Zircon is here. Mr. Zircon can punch you in the face. Yes. I shall then kill you. Mr. Zircon has returned.
Oh no, more enemies.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Dropship. More warbots incoming.
clear. Hey, are those grind boots?
A tripod lock. In order to bypass it, the duo would have to quickly activate all three pressure pads.
Hey! Cool! Grind boots!
And that completely unlikely location is where Ratchet found a shiny new pair of grind boots. With his grind boots strapped on, Ratchet leapt onto the rail.
Whoa!
Still on the hunt for the jetpack, Ratchet used his newfound grind boots to explore the planet further. Ratchet acquired a plasma striker. The pseudo-spectral bioscope could identify enemy weak points, but did he have the skill to hit them? Ratchet stylishly leapt onto the rail next to him.
Versa mines ahead.
Hello, stinky aliens.
Don't worry, I'm a friend. I know who you are. You're the Lombax and the Warbat from the news.
Oh, and you must be the faceless minion helping Drek terrorize the galaxy.
That's just my day job. My real passion is in amateur neuroscience. I've been collecting brains from telepathopuses as a hobby for about a year now.
You collect brains as a hobby? I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say you're single.
Studying brains is a noble pursuit. If I can tap into the psychic powers of these telepathopuses, I'll be able to raise an army. Then we'll see who thinks they can steal my food out of the company fridge. I mean, I can contribute to the good of all blog kind. Say, if you can collect a few telepathopus brains for me, I'll give you this jetpack.